In 1974, there were 166 fatal accidents in the building trade. Then, the Health and Safety at Work Act was passed. No one knew how big a difference it would make. Since then, the death rate has fallen by 82%. Today, in the trade, 2 people commit suicide every working day. So, surely it's time to put just as much effort into mental health and safety.